Lawrence Park is a fantastic school, and I'm so happy I went here. I had the choice of about 4 or 5 other high schools, and I chose Lawrence, and I'm so happy I did.
The students are energized, they're active, they're willing to learn and support each other, and of course our staff is always there behind them to support them with learning, clubs and teams.
The Lawrence Park community, the students and the staff, are one of the strongest communities I've ever belonged to. I've taught at 5 different schools. Lawrence Park is terrific.
The students at Lawrence have an incredible amount of energy, and I think that's contagious. And you see it in the staff and you see it in students. Everybody's very proud of Lawrence Park and of the capability here and of what that might bring in the future.
The school motto is let the love of learning flourish. And I would certainly say through my experiences here for the past 10 years at the school that learning is a key element, whether that be in class or through the extra or co-curricular activities at the school.
We are known as a AAA school.
We call it a AAA school.
It's a AAA school. Mr. Ivan used that expression. He talked about arts, athletics, academics. We're strong in all three areas.
It's amazing athletically, it's amazing academically, its arts program is phenomenal. It's an all-around excellent school.
All the schools in this neighborhood are fantastic academically, and Lawrence is no exception. The programs here are amazing, great teachers.
I've been involved in athletics here at Lawrence Park for 18 years, and in every experience that I've had with the team, the students have been excellent. We've achieved tremendous amounts of success on the field, but more important than that, I think students have a wonderful time in their extracurriculars. They enjoy the social aspect, and they learn that they can do a lot of things that they might not know that they can do before they try these sports. And it's a really good environment for them to be there.
What do we represent? Who do we represent?
Tell them again!
This is our grass, tell them again!
Help me!
Do you believe that you can win?
Yeah!
So let's get it!
Yeah! Let's all be 1, 2, 3, fantastic!
Really, anyone can get involved and take on leadership roles and really make a difference in the school.
The school is recognized nationally for its excellence in music, having won national titles and provincial titles. We have 3 disciplines that we offer, both instrumental music, strings, and vocal music. In the instrumental side of things, we have a junior and senior concert band and a junior and senior stage band. In strings, we have a junior and senior string ensemble, as well as the full symphonic orchestra. And then we have the Azure Men's Choir, we have the Floriot Women's Choir, the Junior Floriot Women's Choir, and then we have the Orem Vocal Ensemble.
Our arts, visual art, drama, and music are so active. They have 9 performances at school as well as outside.
Really what makes Lawrence so special is the fact that you can get involved with anything. Like there's, I think the list is about 20 or 25 different sports teams, 40 clubs. You can do whatever you want with whoever you want.
But I think actually what makes it really special is a community around it and the generations who have gone to Lawrence and continue to bring their children back for Lawrence.
When one school has a tradition so deep and rich as Lawrence Park, the tradition is always wanted to be carried on by the future students.
The people at Lawrence Park are really what makes it a great school. Everyone is so friendly all the time that you can stop anyone in the hall and ask them, what's this teacher like, or how do I get to this classroom, and they're always happy to answer it.
They are fully committed. There are very few students that don't carry their own weight. Most of them are really strong and are fully committed to doing their best.
I've always said that my job and my responsibilities as a conductor here at Lawrence Park are made easy because of the students that I have the opportunity to work with. And they really do not want to settle for second best.
But I think one of the things Lawrence does really well is it's created a culture of care, focusing on supporting students through mental health initiatives, through transition activities. We bring grade 9s in for moving on up, for bunny sessions and Camp Olympia. Grade 12s we have, and 11s, we have Pathways Evenings and talk to them about what lies beyond Lawrence Park. So there's an incredible amount of support and care.
It's a terrific community to be part of.
People really love the school, and consequently, there's a phenomenal amount of spirit.
There's always excitement and movement and great things happening here.
So I'm very proud of our students and staff at Lawrence.
There has not been one day of my 4 years here that I've regretted going to the school.